His name was Geralt of Rivia. He was a witcher, a professional monster slayer. An unusual contract to lift the curse that held a monarch's daughter. It was enough to spend the night with the princess, dusk till dawn. If only she were not a deadly beast, a Striga. The traitor responsible for the curse became the bait.
Okay. By the way, I have no idea what this game is about. That is one ugly princess. Okay. I was about to say, he looked like he had some, like, Templar stuff going on here, but also looks like he's pretty agile.
Gravely wounded, the Witcher lifted the curse and gained fame. The world changed with the coming of the Great War, the time of the sword and axe, the time of disdain. Geralt of Rivia disappeared, all but forgotten. But that's another story.
Everything's all right. I've no idea where you've been. The important thing is you're alive and among friends. Though you look like you just left your grave.
I remember nothing.
You'll speak soon enough. We're nearing Kaer Morhen. Leo, get Triss.
The time nears its end, witches. Enjoy things while you can.
You missed the parry. I keep repeating this. Pirouette always followed by a back cross parry. Always.
Barely 2 days have passed since they found you.
Mm-hmm. I owe my recovery to you. Thank you, Triss.
Remember anything?
Not much. Look below. I know the moves. Pirouette, parry, cut. Explain it, but I feel a bond when we speak. I know you are important.
Geralt, we go.
I need to think.
Time flows slowly at Kaer Morhen.
It worked!
Not bad. Take a rest. What do you think, Geralt? Is he ready for the path?
for the rest.
He's a lord. The professor promised 50 orans for every freak we kill.
He's mine!
Vesemir, we got company.
I'm shutting the gate. Geralt, grab a sword off the training forms.
Okay. Now that we're not in a cutscene, I'm going to turn the volume down. 30. And left click to equip. Okay, so here I'm doing the combat all wrong. You're actually supposed to click and wait for the sword to have a flame around it, and I was just rapidly clicking and doing flips, hoping something would work. I'm looking back on it now, and I kinda did nothing useful for this battle here, but give it a minute, I'll figure it out. And the gameplay gets a little bit better.
You had this coming.
How do you feel?
Fine.
Anyone know who the intruders are?
Ordinary bandits would never attack Kaer Morhen.
That we know, Marigold. You could try some of your famous magic.
In due time, Lambert.
Enough! We need to check the other possible passages to the upper courtyard.
What's happening?
They're trying to break down the gate.
They won't get anywhere without a battering ram.
Shit! What is that?
A frightener. One mean beast.
Savola. I know him. A mage as ambitious as he is insane.
They're coming up here. Get ready!
There's more! They're entering the upper courtyard!
The one in glasses is the professor. Murder for hire. I sense magic. There's a sorcerer among them.
Professor, you know the way. Get to it.
Professor is wanted in Redania, Temeria, and Kedwin. A real maggot. I don't recognize the sorcerer.
Marigold, I'm interested in whether you can disarm Savola. The rest is witch's work.
I'll try.
They're coming.
The Frightener is very dangerous, but it's vulnerable to loud noises.
The bell's in the upper courtyard.
Exactly. Eskel, Lambert, you'll help me stop the Frightener and the bandits. Leo, stay behind us. Geralt, you open the gate to the upper courtyard. When we're there, Triss can stop Savola and his pet while we prepare to deal with the professor and the unknown mage.
I'll figure something out.
Let's do this. Bleed them a bit down here before withdrawing. Geralt, follow the wall and break through to the tower where there's a passage to the upper courtyard.
Alone?
They're just bandits, though one might be infamous. You must open the gate. We'll be waiting. Good luck, Wolf.
Alright, I'm wondering if there's like random stuff around that I can loot. Cause I do not know how that works. I think he just dropped his head off. Yeah, there's no head on that body. Oh, I gotta get over here.
With me and die.
No way through here. Follow me. Back to Savola.
Oh! miracle you're alive.
You could have told me about the stairs.
Lambert and Eskel were supposed to fix them yesterday.
We're not masons.
No matter. The professor and the other mage must be hiding in the keep.
Face the truth, Witchers. They're here to rob you.
Triss, child, we have nothing of value. Some good steel, snow fox pelts.
I mean the laboratory and you know it. Someone wants your famed mutagens.
You're jumping to conclusions.
Triss may be right. We need to find out what they want.
One thing at a time. We shouldn't turn our backs on a strong mage leading a frightener.
And you can't let the bandits in the lab.
Right as usual, Triss. Geralt, you've dealt with mages. Find out what this one wants. Leo will guide you.
Just reconnaissance, or...?
No one will be sorry if some of them lose their heads. You'll manage, Wolf. Just remember, Leo's with you.
I can handle this.
We'll see what's happening inside and be back.
Take these potions just in case. Drink the Thunderbolt now and keep Swallow for when you need healing. I'll be able to tell you how they work. We'll make sure no one else gets inside. Triss, stay with us in case Savola has any new ideas.
Ready, Geralt?
Mm-hmm. Is this your first real fight?
No, but I've never killed a man.
Stay close.
Geralt, I'm waiting. Lead the way. I've heard all of Dandelion's ballads about you. Lambert tells me I'll never be as fast as a real Witcher. But I managed to hit him during training today.
You beat Lambert?
Yeah, we were fencing on the floor pegs when that strange storm came. Lambert looked away, I did a pirouette, hit him right in the gut. He didn't fall, and then he beat me.
You'll make a good swordsman yet.
I know. Every time Lambert beats me, he says I have potential. These stairs lead to the lab.
Follow me.
The energy you annexed from the Circle of Elements is enough to stop the Witchers?
You tremble, yet you complain Savola would have them all, leaving none for you. Did the sight of a single Witcher, White Wolf himself, instill fear?
The aforementioned, considered dead, I might add, is a known killer. I'll gladly challenge him.
Leo, stand back. Come on, Professor.
Time is essential. I wield the power of the Circle of Elements. They are no threat. Back to work. I want the mutagens ready for teleportation in 15 minutes. Our witches shan't trouble us.
We're cut off. The stairs are blocked.
The magic barrier looks solid. We need Triss.
They're robbing us. Geralt, clear the passage upstairs. Use a sign.
A sign?
The Ard. I can't do it since I broke my fingers training along the gauntlet. Cast the Ard at the debris.
I don't remember the signs.
Let's go to the Circle of Elements, a source of the power. You need to try and learn the Ard.
All right.
Success?
We'll see in a minute.
I knew it would work.
Let's get back before Lambert kills the Frightener himself.
What did you learn?
The bandits are in the lab, searching for something. The mage used the Circle of Elements to create a magic barrier.
The plague! You're all children. Why didn't you mention the Circle?
Triss, child. It didn't seem important.
If the mage aligned with the Circle, he can create a stable portal through which he'll travel to anywhere on the continent, taking your equipment with him.
All right, we made a mistake. But you said the mage was harmless.
I said I didn't know him. I think we should protect the lab above all.
Don't panic, Marigold. We know you'd like to see our witch's secrets.
Vesemir, if that idiot doesn't shut it, I'll...
Enough! Lambert, stop baiting Triss. Show her some respect. Triss, if we go to the lab, they'll have us surrounded. We know tactics.
Maybe we should split up.
Geralt's right. We need to protect the lab and kill the Frightener. Who goes where?
Only I can break the barrier. I'm going inside.
Vesemir?
I'll stay and handle the Frightener and Savola. What about you, Geralt? We may both need your help.
Should probably go to the lab.
The lab is important. I'm going with Triss.
Me too.
It's decided then. Eskel and Lambert will stay with me.
Savola just cast a spell. Something's happening.
The ground is shaking. Feel it?
They're breaking through. Defend the laboratory. This could be a hard fight, Geralt. Take this potion. Witchers call it the Tawny Owl.
It restores endurance. Very useful when fighting mages.
Thanks. Let's go.
Go no further, White One. I'll summon a powerful demon that will tear you apart.
A bluff. He's exhausted from teleportation. Magic light is about all he can muster.
Go. We'll deal with him and join you at the barrier.
Underestimating an opponent. Now the energy of my people will only be stronger.
Thank you.
Lambert? Did he get you?
Nah. But if those were magic lights, I'd hate to face a truly powerful sorcerer.
I wanted to help, but I couldn't break through that strange circle.
Savol is eating dirt. That's what matters.
We need to help Triss.
Let's go.
Alright, and I'm gonna turn off the show object names. Yeah, okay. Because I was a little unimmersive, you know?
They're ransacking the laboratory. The other mage is... I underestimated him. Hurry.
Found it. We have what we came for. Professor, deal with those witches.
I hear witches can parry bolts in flight. Let's see.
Leo, stop!
Leo might be dead now.
What happened?
Smashed ribs, punctured lung. He's dying.
He needs White Rufford's decoction. Hang on, Leo. It was here. I can't find it.
Vesemir, Leo is dead.
How did this happen?
He attacked the professor. I was late.
It's not your fault, Geralt. We're all to blame. Triss barely made it fighting for us. These are bad times for witchers. And something tells me they'll only get worse.
Is it safe up top?
Relatively. Some stragglers up there, but we'll deal with them later. You look tired. I'd like you to rest. I'll keep watch and tend to Leo's body.
Okay, I think that'd be a good time to wrap up the episode that we got going on here. So, hit like, subscribe, and... thanks for watching.